What's going on, world? Dead inside. Back out of some City Skylines, baby.
City Skylines, baby.
Hey, oh man, that wasn't too bad. Maybe get a little sip of coffee. Oh, hell yeah, man. Hopefully everyone's doing well. Figure we'd jump back into Southwest Valley. 28,000 so odd people. 3.5 million. Oh, man. Yeah, I played a couple days. Let's load it up. Warm it up, Chris. I'm about to... My name's not Chris. Chris Cross. Cross colors. Hilarious. Oh, man. The 90s. Good times, man. Good times. Oh, yeah. Figure we'd work on the city for a little bit. Maybe pick an area and try and stick to it. I know that doesn't sound anything like me, but... let's see how it goes, man. What is it right now? It's exactly noon. Wednesday, May 13th. The year 2020. I got Terrence Trent D'Arby stuck in my head. I mean, I guess there's worse things. Yeah, there's definitely worse. Wishing well. Maybe I can transfer some of that to someone else out there in the world. Get it away from me for a little bit. Yeah, pretty good song. Whoa. Oh, of course. Hell yeah, man. You gotta love that. Let's see if we're, missing a square again. It seems alright. Correct music's playing. Yeah. Me. Alright. Yeah, let's take that day night off. I'd like to work over here. It feels choppy. That's fine. I hate that how that there we go. How they get those gray intersections? That's the problem. Fuck me, right? Oh God. Holy shit, man. Am I missing any other roads? God, man. I don't know why those intersections turn gray. I think I got 5 or 6 emails today for game key codes. None of the games sounded interesting. It doesn't look like I'm missing any other roads. I wonder if I'm gonna have to fix those every time. Oh man. Whatever, man. We'll work on the city as long as we can. I would like a train station down here. Seems choppy. Choppy Chopperson. Sailing the seas of cheese. Or poo in this case. Yeah, I think a train station down here would be cool. Maybe try and keep them all separate. God, why is it so choppy, man? Oh, God. Hey! Oh. Hell no. Oh, is that the wrong road? What kind of road is that? The three-lane road. Dude, what is going on, man? Three-lane road with a median. No? There we go. Hey! God, Lord. I don't know, man. Oh my God, dude. What the fuck? What is going on, man? Oh my God, dude. I'm glad everyone gets to see it. That way you guys know I'm not lying when I say we have to not play the city anymore. Stop emptying, man. Get to work. I guess I could erase that, huh?
No. Yeah.
Let's get, another one of those. Another one of those. I guess I have anarchy on. Yep. Nice little garbage center. I want to move this guy to the corner. Oh my God, dude. Jesus Christ, man. Fuck. Network extensions too, santatatatan. Doesn't like it. I don't like it. Hey! Alright, can I even work on the city at all, or am I just gonna fix the damn roads? Alright, let's try and get a stupid train station in here before the whole game blows up. I don't know why it's running so shitty. Let's get a one-way road in here. What a nightmare. I wonder if that's going to be enough. I guess I could just move that road over a smidge. That's probably going to be too much, huh? Not unless I want to use that outside one. I wonder if that's, like, even. It is. Yikes. I wonder if I can remove those. The buildings? Decals? Surfaces? Trees? Nodes? Segments? No. I'll just have to bring it down a little. Further back. Oh, why is it running so choppy? I don't like it. No me gusto. See if I can get that lined up. Man, it is choppy. What the hell? No me gusto. I guess what I could do is extend that further. Are those even? Yeah. I don't like it. Be too low. Barely. How come that pillar isn't there? Yeah, delete it, man. There we go. Seems about just on par with all the other ones. Guess. Basic road. No parking spaces. Just some basic bitch road, huh? Man, it's running awful. What the hell, man? Well, it was fun while it lasted. Definitely fun while it lasted. Thank you. Nope. Really? I don't know, man. I don't know how people have all the all those modded cities, man. I don't know. Align height. Is there a node over here? No? Might be a little steep. Steepy. It's not terrible. Are those the same height? Now they are. Sucker. Good enough, man. I don't think there's any unique building that would fit in a three-piece. A train museum. Be kind of cool. Why is it so damn choppy? What the hell, man? Whoa. Easy, buddy. Dude. Might have to say goodbye to Southwest Valley. It is running awful. I like it. Too bad it's running like shit. What the hell, man? I wonder if I can get a train buddy. That outside one, right? If I made a little roundabout for him. That's a pretty gross turn for a train. Why is it running so shitty? A little squirtle of offices right there. Dude, I don't know, man. Wow, that squirtled the electricity. Amazing. Good with it. Wow, that took forever, man. City Skylines, baby. Weird. No me gusto. I doubt turning the speed up will help us, but here goes. I want to see if that train does the little U-turn. I'm surprised it let me do that without anarchy. Oh, is it going for it? Yeah. Nice. Booyakasha. That's weird, man. This whole game's fucked. Hey. Seriously, man. Before I sputter out. Novocaine. For the soul. Is that the eels? It's freaking choppy, man. Nothing like some inconsequential bushes. That's what I always say. I guess I could have brought that back down to Earth. Or this one up. From like that point on. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Seems to be even. Wow, that is running awful, man. Who even knows? I don't know why it puts me in that underground view when I'm at even height. That was fun. Southwest Valley. Hey! Oh, man. Why don't use 81 tiles or network extensions, man? This map was awesome, though. The only issue I have with it is the small roads, man. These little one-lane roads are not ideal at all. Yeah, those are fine. Must be a ship lane. Shipleys, believe it or not. We'll probably never get over here, man. The way it's running now. All right. hits in you. God, that's awful, man. It's all over the place. I like the train museum, though. Good lord, man. Start at the corners. Yeah, you can get like three in there. So throw them on the outside. Dude, why are you driving on the grass, man? Doesn't seem right. I wonder if I could put a unique building right there. Bow-wow-wow. I do like the Statue of Wealth. Kind of cool too. It looks like it has the same sound pollution. The Ziggurat of Doom. Very fitting there. Maybe that Statue of Wealth. see if I can't stretch some commercial out towards it. I wasn't so crappy. What do we need? Some schools over here, probably? Yep. Oh, yeah. Hey! Let's put our high school here. School up there. And there. All of our universities are over there, our unis, our uni chambaras. Oh. Kind of fits, huh? Not only does it kind of fit, anyone need a doggy park? No? Maybe over here. I hate to ruin any of that. Maybe they didn't need one, but... you know, I'm feeling rather generous with my doggy parks. Dig it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Could probably get a metro over here. Yep. Not the straightest thing in the world. Why does it do that? Why you do that? That'll work. Seems like it's running a little bit better, maybe. Probably not. Get a tree in there, I guess. Awful. I've done worse. Yeah. Needs it right there, unless I'm gonna put buildings, which I could. Probably should, huh? Commercialize it. Thank you. What's our next milestone? Colossal City? 38,000, huh? Nuclear. You don't get an airport till 55,000? Gross. The city will never make it, man. Hey! I want to move these basketball courts more towards the center. With those two squares. That way we can decorate the same on either side. Man, I don't know why it sucks so bad. Well, Southwest Valley was fun, everybody. We'll play it as long as we can. Space? Come on, man. Seriously? What the hell's going on? Oh, man, what the hell's going on? Got a bunch of old demented people living in the city. In the city. Hilarious, man. Or is it? Or is it? See if there's any policies we can do for the old city. We're making money or whatever. I don't care about that, really. Harsh prison sentences? I don't know. I don't even think I have a park maintenance service building. We're good. I guess not, huh? 30,000 people? Alright, man. I just wanted to work on the city for a little bit. I still didn't find out what the mod was that got rid of those pock marks. Hey, I worked on the train station. God, that's awful, man. Seems like people are using that. There's some folks down there. They're squirtling out. Nice. Could have used stand to get a bus or two back here. Whatever. No, Squirtle people are around. Get a bus going around here. A little simple buddy. There's no bus service over here, except for that main one down the center. That's fine. I'm actually good with that. Hey, man. Southwest Valley. Filled in this area here. Probably stand to get some more trees. So I don't think buildings are gonna go there. Maybe double those up. Man, hope everyone's doing well out there. Probably play some Stardew Valley here in a minute. I just feel like recording an episode of this, so I didn't think I didn't want to work on this today for too long. Like an hour. How long's it been? An hour and six? Perfect. I wish I had better trees to go on this map. Good with it. Get some more inconsequential bushes. Because why not? I love that Statue of Wealth. One of my more favorite unique buildings. Yeah, it seems like it's running okay now. Like I said, we'll play it as long as we can. I'm actually glad I wasn't streaming this. It would probably run a lot shittier, huh? I'll take it. Not much choice, really. I guess I could delete them. I don't necessarily want to do that. Necessarily. Shitload of needed unnecessary bushes. Let's squirtle them on through here. Hell yeah, man. Hopefully everyone's having a great week. It's a Wednesday as of this recording. Hump day, if you will. Pink and green, that was like an 80s thing, man. Might as well finish it up, man. I'm not necessarily gonna have more time to work on this. You know what I mean? As the city hopefully progresses. honestly. Alright guys, if you made it this far on YouTube, I appreciate it. That's gonna be our city for the time being. Wow. Copper River. Oh man, I hope the next time we load it in, all those roads aren't jacked up. Yeah, just drive right on through that car. In through the outdoor. It's like a clown car for delivery trucks. They're not even coming out. Or maybe they're just getting ready for that ship. See if they all start piling out, yeah? Hilarious. Oh. Yeah, whatever. Traffic seems like it's running fine. I don't know that I'm missing any roads. I think we got them all. Nice. It's a cool view. Kind of wish I would have lined those up a little bit better, but it's pretty close. I guess if you look at it from that angle, it's fine. Alright man, Southwest Valley. Little train station over here. God. The hell? It's disgusting. Hey. People are using the path. I like it. Oh man, do we need another Squirtle thing over here? What are those under? Unique buildings? Yeah. Oh, it gets rid of a rock. What a shame. Boom. I like it. Alright guys, I'm dead inside. Hopefully you're not. Southwest Valley. See you later.